Reducing my electric bill by over 95% and having incredible energy independence, the question is, how long does a system like this take to pay for itself, and when do I get my money back? I'm going to cover all the numbers today. So first, let's talk about the upfront costs. And now this number is going to sound huge at first, but my entire system with the inverters and the batteries, the panels, and just all the wires and everything that you need probably comes out to around $15,000. Before installing my system, I was paying about 15 cents per kilowatt hour, and my bills were somewhere north of 300 bucks a month. But now with my battery storage and my inverters, my $300 electric bill is now virtually $0 a month. So with this in mind, my system takes about 50 months or a little over 4 years to pay for itself. And after that, electricity is essentially free. Now, a lot of people are going to spend more money than that and finance it longer for a car. So not only is this system going to pay for itself in just over 4 years, and of course, all of your energy is free after that, but during that time, if the power goes out, if you have a snowstorm, if, God forbid, you know, the entire grid goes down for some reason, you're still going to have energy. And that feels really nice. So it's not just about the fact that you can have this thing pay for itself in just a matter of years, but the self-reliance and the ability to be completely independent and not reliant on the grid is a massive benefit. So in my setup and situation, I use about 2,000 kilowatt hours of energy a month. And so I opted for using three of these inverters, and I went initially with six of these batteries. I added an extra battery for a seventh, and then I ended up with a wall mount over there that gave me essentially the equivalent of three wall mount batteries. But if I was gonna do it again, I would definitely be using the EG4 wall mount batteries. Per kilowatt hour, they cost a little bit less, but the footprint is just nicer, how they hug the wall and leave you more floor space. So that's my recommendation moving forward, is to move into the wall mount batteries versus the server racks. If you're curious if a system like this works for you, I've got a spreadsheet that I've built out. It's a Google sheet, so you can go and all you need to do is make a copy, then you can utilize it for yourself, fill in all the numbers, make sure that this system works for your family. And if it does, I'd greatly appreciate if you would consider using the links in the spreadsheet, because I'll get a little commission off of those and it'll help my family and allow me to keep making videos like this. If you're into this sort of thing, go ahead and check out this video right here where I go into a little bit more detail. I'm Eric with East Texas Homestead, encouraging you to live faithfully and prepare thoroughly for good times or for bad.